as Barnes will give it over to LeBlanc, now to Doyle. Over now to Billings, now to Doyle, he shoots and scores. Colin Doyle from the right wing side, and it's 3-1, a power play goal, three straight for the Rock.
Well, the Rock are getting to a little tic-tac-toe mode here. They're just really moving the ball well, and Billings made Vince come off his line a little bit, and Doyle just got in a good shooter spot and put it right on a stick, and he was ready to fire it as soon as he got it. A well-placed shot right off the knee of Vince.